Chapter 5, Nirvana. The night was still, and nothing could break her silence.
What the? Lisa?
Are the girls here yet?
No.
Oh, I must have beat them.
Lisa, oh. Lisa, you sure you never drove a motorcycle before? I didn't know my bike could do a 2-mile wheelie.
Well, it was either that or stop at the red light.
What are you doing here?
I was just bringing Lisa home from our date. Actually, she brought me.
You two went on a date?
Oh, never mind that. Never mind that. They're here.
I thought you were in the bed. I've been tiptoeing around here all night.
Well, I lied, okay? There's a lot of that going around. Tim, Tamera, now you're in enough trouble as it is, so get on in this house. Don't y'all even think about kissing those boys.
Yes, ma'am. Mom, we are so, so sorry.
You are so, so grounded.
Grounded?
And no phone.
No phone?
And no TV.
No TV?
Dad, don't question her. You're making it worse.
Ray, you won't believe where I ran into them.
On the back of your chopper?
Can you just get past that? They were at the Club Infinity.
You're kidding.
I wish I were. There I was getting my groove on with Aaron, and I bump into Thelma and Louise with their little knucklehead boyfriends.
Getting your groove on with Aaron?
Don't change the subject.
Oh, here's your invoice, Ray.
Thanks, son.
Can we just not lose focus here? Now, this isn't about me. It's about them. Now, I belong in that club. I'm way over 21. You can forget that way over.
I'm so disappointed in you. You lied to me so you could go to some club. You should be so ashamed.
I am, okay? Now, what about them?
I was talking to them.
Mom, Ray, we were wrong to lie to you guys. But we only wanted to see WC in person. Yeah, and we didn't do anything 21 and over.
Well, wanting to see a band is no excuse for breaking the law. You had no business being in that club.
I mean, you have plenty of time to grow up. You don't want to live your life so fast.
I know, that's right.
Oh, you tell him, Aaron.
Well, I was talking about us, Lisa. I don't think it's going to work out.
What?
Well, no. It's not you. It's me. You got it going on and all, but if this is a typical night for you, I don't know if I can keep up. I'm sorry, Lisa.
Oh, I understand, Aaron. You're not the first man I ran into the ground. It won't be the last.
Well, I hope you've learned your lesson.
Yeah, I gotta find a man who can keep up with me.
He was talking to us.